Right now.
Okay, here we have the poor man's high-tech hook remover. Now, if you want to move in just a little bit,
yes,
Nance.
Uh-huh.
Okay, what you do, assuming there's a fish on the end of this, you just hook this like this, and then you just turn it upside down, and the fish falls off the hook. Of course, single barbless hooks help. So there you have it. Thank you.